best person I've ever known. Maybe you're just too scared that someone might actually want to be with you.
And why would that scare
you? The real reason.
Say you love me.
Because you want to be with me too.
To my face.
Rose.
I'm needing more.
Trapped, Rose. And you're gonna die if you don't break free. Maybe not right away because you're strong, but
just say you
sooner or later, that fire that I love about you, Rose,
that's all
that fire is gonna burn out.
Heart's getting torn.
If I really knew you, I know what I would find. Instead of a brain, a cash register. Instead of a heart, a bottom line. You are nothing but a suit.
You are the only girl who doesn't fall at my feet. And it is driving me crazy. It's one of the things I like about you. You're sweet, but you're not afraid to call me out on things.
I hate the way you talk to me, the way you cut your hair. I hate the way you drive my car. I hate it when you make me laugh, even worse when you make me cry. But mostly I hate the way I don't hate you. Not even close. Not even a little bit.
Your friendship has brought glorious technicolor to my life. It's been there even in the darkest of times. And I am the luckiest person alive. Oh, I didn't take it for granted. Thank you, you did. Because sometimes you don't see that the best thing that ever happened to you is sitting there, right on your neck.
The thing is, each one of us is the sum total of every moment that we've ever experienced. These moments that become our history. Like our own personal greatest hits of memories that we play and replay in our minds over and over again. But what I never considered was what if one day you could no longer remember any of them?